February. I'm woke now.
Hola. Praise the Most High. I know your name now. A higher, shot, a higher, I feel. Jumped in the gang now. If you ain't come a slave cargo ship, then who's you? Cause I've been reading the Bible lately and find out we's the real Jews. They lying, they lying, they ain't telling us the truth. Elder gave me the game and he's showing me the fruit. He said, brother, who is you? And took me to Deuteronomy. Man, they screwing us over. Spiritual side of me. I know you saw you died for me. Ain't no he was kin to me. God is breaking Sabbath and lying to us religiously. And I don't appreciate none of that. I went to Catholic school. They ain't told me nothing about Deuteronomy 28:68. They lying. So gang banging, I denounce that. Catholicism, I denounce that. That white dude they call Jesus, yeah, boys, yeah, I denounce that. I got hedge where my house at, scripture where my mouth at. Aroma, I make a dance like David, so please rewrite that. Jesus still a soldier, soldier for the Most High. Now I keep a sword, sword next to my knife. Preachers, modern day Pharisees, acting so divine. I was brought up around sinners, so with sinners I die. So you can catch me politicking with the pimps and thugs. Yeah, I relate to them, then I give them the word. The first thing I tell them, Christ, he look just like us. They leave the convo feeling Satan got us juice F up. But most to the blind, Israelites be blind as mice. Following the way of heathens, Ishmael and Edomites. I ain't talking down to nations, but they supposed to follow you. St. John 4:22, salvation is a Jew. From Babylon to Timbuktu. Yeah, I had to read that too. Now I sound like Yeshua, Lord, forgive. They know not what they do.
Let no one tell you what the Bible says. You read what the Bible says. Now let's read on in chapter 12 of the book of Tobit from the Apocrypha, the 14 books that were deleted from your King James Version Bible. We are reading the King James Version, authorized King James Version, of the 14 deleted books of the Bible. Now we're in chapter 12 and verse 1. Then Tobit called his son Tobias and said unto him, my son, see that the man have his wages, which when Tobias said unto him, O father, it is no harm to me to give him half of those things which I have brought. Verse 3, for he had brought me again to thee in safety and made whole my wife, and brought me the money, and likewise healed thee. Verse 4. Then the old man said, it is due unto him. Verse 5. So he called the angel, and he said unto him, take half of all that he have brought, and go away in safety. Verse 6. Then he took them both apart, and said unto them, bless the Most High, bless him and magnify him and praise him for the things which he had done unto you in the sight of all that live. It is good to praise the Most High and exalt his name and honorably to show forth the works of the Most High. Therefore, be not slack to praise him. Verse 7, it is good to keep close the secret of honorable to reveal the works of the Most High. Do that which is good, and no evil shall touch you. Let us read that again. It is good to keep close the secrets of a king, but it is honorable to reveal the works of the Most High God. Do that which is good, and no evil shall touch you. Verse 8, prayer is good, with fasting and alms and righteousness. A little with righteousness is better than much with unrighteousness. It is better to give alms than to lay up gold. For alms do it deliver from death, and shall purge away all sin. Those that exercise alms and righteousness shall be filled with life. But they that sin are enemies to their own life. Verse 11. For I said, it was good to keep close the secret of a king, but that it was honorable to reveal the works of the Most High. Verse 12. Now therefore, when thou didst pray, and Sarah thy daughter-in-law, I did bring the remembrance of your prayers before the Holy One. And when thou didst bury the dead, I was with thee likewise. Verse 13. And when thou didst not delay to rise up and leave thy dinner to go and cover the dead, the good deed was not hid from me, but I was with thee. Verse 14. And now the Most High has sent me to heal thee and Sarah thy daughter-in-law. Verse 15. I am Raphael, one of the seven holy angels, which present the prayers of the saints, and which go in and out before the glory of the Holy One. Verse 16. Then trouble and fell upon their face, for they feared. Verse 17. But he said unto them, fear not, for it shall go well with you. Praise the Most High, therefore. Verse 18. For not of any favor of mine, but by the will of our Most High God, I came. Wherefore, praise him forever. Verse 19. All these days I did appear unto you, but I did neither eat nor drink, but ye did see a vision. Now, verse 20, therefore give the Most High thanks, for I go up to him that sent me, but write all things which are done in a book. Verse 21, and when they arose, they saw him no more. Verse 22, then they confessed the great and wonderful works of the Most High God, and how the angel of the Lord had appeared unto them. Next week, we will begin in the final two chapters of the book of Tobit, right here on the Men Empowered Radio Show, brought to you by the Men Empowered Organization. We're going to be right back and give you some announcements, and we'll be right back. Here is Brother Remix right here in the name of the Messiah.
Everything I am, everything I could ever hope to be, man, it's all rest in his name. I just wanted to big him up real quick.
Because everything that I plan and all that I ever hope to do, I can only do it as long as I'm in you.
Words of life on mics and introduce you to the one called Christ.
In the name of the Messiah.
And I stand in the presence of his glory as he brings me to the end of my story.
In the name of the Messiah.
We walk in the authority of Christ. Signed, sealed, delivered, and hyped.
In the name of the Messiah.
So I dedicate all of my strength, all of my life, and all of my might.
In the name of the Messiah.
You see, I used to be a dead man walking, but now I'm a blessed man talking.
In the name of the Messiah.
And you couldn't stop me if you tried. I'm on assignment till the day I die. These words of truth, from the booth to the place with you,
in the name of the Messiah,
in the hopes that it would help you through until the day that he comes for you.
I
walk in his name, I talk in his name, I teach in his name, I preach in his name,
I am
in his name, I be in his name, a planter that sow in a seed in his name, I laugh in his name, I cry in his name, I live in his name, I die for his name, I pour and take up my call in his name, I do what I do for you.
every demon of sickness. By his stripes, he is my witness.
In the name of the Messiah.
And I command every weapon to drop, cause God said that it won't prosper.
In the name of the Messiah.
I bind every spirit of depression that's trying to make you crack under the pressure.
In the name of the Messiah.
And I speak to every spirit of confusion, cause you don't even know what you be doing.
In the name of the Messiah.
Spirit of anxiety, you gotta go, cause God's got it all under control.
In the name of the Messiah.
And to everyone that's out in your place, I speak against that lack of faith.
In the name of the Messiah.
See, I speak these words of truth, from the booth to the place with you.
In the name of the Messiah.
In the hope that it would help you through, until the day that he comes for you.
In the name of the Messiah.
I walk in his name,
I talk in his name,
I teach in his name,
I preach in his name,
I am in his name,
I be in his name,
a planter that sow in a sea in his name,
I laugh
in his name,
I cry in his name,
I live in his name,
I die for his name,
I pour and take up my call in his name,
I do what I do for you.
In the name of the Messiah. Let me speak joy into your life, then you know that it'll be alright.
In the name of the Messiah.
See, we've been made and doing for a night, but joy's coming in the morning light.
In the name of the Messiah.
I speak life to that dream that died, and I command them dry bones to rise.
In the name of the Messiah.
Cause you can do all things through Christ, so get the thought of failure out of your mind.
In the name of the Messiah.
Recognize you're a child of the King, and you got power over money and things.
In the name of the Messiah.
And a priest to God, so confess authority in this life and the next.
In the name of the Messiah.
See, I speak these words of truth, from the booth to the place with you.
In the name of the Messiah.
In the hopes that it would help you through, until the day that he comes for you.
In
come
the
on.
Name of the
I walk in his name,
I talk in his name,
I teach in his name,
I preach in his name,
I am in his name,
I be in his name,
a planter that sow in a seed in his name,
I laugh
in his name,
I cry in his name,
I live in his name,
I die in his name,
I pour and take up my call in his name,
I do what I do for you.
In the name. And all I'm trying to say is whatever it is that you're doing, man, you really need to be doing it for Christ.
In the name of the Messiah.
So you can go ahead and get all your riches and all your money and all that other stuff, and that's cool.
In the name of the Messiah.
But the only thing that's going to last is the things that you're doing for Christ. You understand what I'm saying?
In the name of the Messiah.
So just make sure that whatever it is that you do, you just do it all.
In the name of the Messiah.
Welcome back right here to Let's Talk on the Blog Talk Radio Network. We've just finished up chapter 11 and 12, and on next week we'll finish up with the conclusion of Toby chapter 13 and 14. Want to let you know that we will be here on Friday with the Suit of Pitiful, the fourth book of Ezra. That's right, the fourth book of Ezra. We will be here on that. Also want to let you know on Friday that we will be locking down the interview with Rabbi Ben Israel for the month of February. Also in February, we're going to have truth music artist Peasy in the house. He will be with us probably the middle of the month or at the end of the month right here on Law Talk Radio Network's Saturday Night Gospel Jam. For both of those artists, Rabbi Ben Israel as well as Peasy will be with us for the month of February. Also going to let you know, in the month of March on Let's Talk, we will have a phone interview from Circuit Broadcasting Company's owner, and founder, Vernon C. Floyd will be back with us. If you know, we had him about 2 years ago on our program, and he is responsible for allowing us to bring our Men in Power commentary every Thursday for the past year and a half. So we look forward to having him back on our show to see what's going on at Circuit Broadcasting Company. Also going to let you know that we will have much more coming for you on that on Saturday Night Gospel Jam, as well as for the month of February. It is Smooth Jazz Gospel Sunday that is going to be here on the 8th, and that will be at 12 noon. So that's coming up this February, just letting you know that things are moving rather quick here as we get into it, get ready for February and closing out the month of January right here on the Blog Talk Radio Network. soul.